One day I'm gonna do this and end up landing on a bag of rusty knives. I just know it. Hey, Sav, are you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
Would I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, no, it's there, mate. It's just the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we, lost contact with him.
Yeah!
Great. Nothing. These fuckers again. Thank you. Yes! Fucking finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great! Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Holy shit. shit. Yeah, just get to the top, no sweat. Oh shit, the cable snapped.
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
Yeah.
hear when you mount the amp.
Yeah, got it. Of course, it waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining. Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Harran quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Harran, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Walter! I knew it!
That was too close. The hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract it.
You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane!
Oh my god. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Mr. Crane? Am I speaking to Mr. Crane?
Yeah, this is Crane. Who's this?
This is Vulcan Don. I am with the brothers. Will you join us at the vehicle assembly facility? I'll provide the coordinates.
I'll be there shortly. No! Nothing can go wrong with this plan. I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zera's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that. I've got other plans.
Yes!
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Thank you.
Ah! Thank you so much. I'm not done with you!
You must be Crane. Yeah, I can see you through the security cameras.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it. With Zara's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
Sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Harran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down. And the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
Thank you.
All right, now go down the main corridor. Who's on the left? When the outbreak happened, Sarah and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly.
Thank you.
Oh.
Back to the decontamination room. You know, I suspect even if Zara had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have. He and the operative both felt the need to stay and help people. Oh, push the button by the door to begin the process.
Crane, glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Hey, Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. Quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
met Camden. He was very excited to see Zara's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand. Troy, I give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but... it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I had hoped that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no, 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 no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Harambo, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zara's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Thank you.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Harran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it. Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Harran with the rest of Zara's research. Thank you.
don't shoot. I'm a good guy, okay?
Yeah, that's not a good guy uniform you're wearing.
I can explain. My name is Ahmet, and 2 months ago, I made a huge mistake. I joined Rice's group. I know it was stupid, but what else could I do? People said he was grabbing all the antizin, so I figured it was smart.
Oh, but now you've changed your mind? Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Harran with the rest of his... What the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Gray.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. Of my will.
Thank you.
quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud. Here, Crane. Accept an offering to the king. You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me. You cannot even reach me.
God damn it. Shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can. Then you can come back.
Thank you.
to shoot him. Some might think it unsporting of me, taking aim at you like this.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a thing that I understand, yes?
Huh?
the need for revenge. Eaten alive by hatred. Such feelings make you weak.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman is dead. He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
Yes, go on. You cannot resist. Do it, I won't fight you. Just as you killed Tahir. Do it!
Fuck you, asshole. You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
Good.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Chance that Harran might live, and I will make your death painless. Resist, and do the city along with you. You have until the count of five. One, two.
All right, here. Decision, asshole!
Reasons to tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid?
You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Pray, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next. Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
Safe house and wait until dawn. Good night and good luck.